copy this real quick, and then put it here, and then copy the banner. I didn't have time to make a custom banner that says, like, oh, limited time quest, but it does say playing through story quests, so I guess that counts. Hopefully that counts. Okay, that's there. Okay, and then I gotta go. Hey, hi Cynthia! I'm doing okay, I think, because I spent pretty much all of yesterday and then most of today trying to figure out how to edit stuff. Was it Circuit, Bonaparte, and Vel, we were all looking at this program called DaVinci Resolve, and it's pretty in-depth, and we're like, oh shoot, this is cool! And so we're gonna sit down to try and learn it and stuff, and I'm like, oh, what if we had a shared workspace? You know, like Google Docs, you can share stuff with each other? I was like, yo, that'd be really cool if we could do that with, like, video clips. Because then one person can do the sound editing, another person can do the visuals, and another person can do, like, the exporting, and, like, everyone can take a little bit, you know? And we'd kind of need a shared workspace for that. So, I'm trying to figure out how to do that. And the answer is $5 a month. So we're not doing that. Anyway, I gotta type in this link real quick, but then I'm gonna get started. There's that. There's that. Post that. I'm slowly, I'm gonna get a little bit more ahead of myself, because I start working on stuff at, like, 10, and I'm supposed to start stream at 10. Anyway. Hey, Circuit! What's up? We're just talking about you. I'm sorry I'm late. I'm 30 minutes late, but anywho. Oh, the editing stuff. We're checking out DaVinci and stuff. That's what I was. Yeah. Alrighty. So we got a stream going. Finally. I'm sorry again. Freaking 30 minutes late. I'm hoping Vel pops up at some point to do dailies with me, because I still got a bunch of those to do, and it's just kind of sitting there. These are really nice and close to each other. Emergency and Crisis of Shields. Nice. Ice cream! Damn, I kind of want ice cream now. What kind of ice cream? My siblings both ate Klondike bars. I'm like, that has ice cream in it, but I'm not a huge Klondike fan. Pint of the vegan kind? Yeah, the lactose intolerance most hit hard with actual, like, cream ice cream. I'm very glad. please get the vegan kind. Ah, I can't wait to explore this area. What is this even? I want to fight this. What is that? Ah! Okay, anyway. We're gonna do Parade of Providence. Oh? Bonaparte is here! In terms of... Oh, wait. Klondike's are really good. Oreo cream. Ooh, those are good. Yeah, you're right. I like those better than Klondike's. I see. Wait, where is this quest even? Comings and goings. Opening festivities. Okay, act one. Oh, it's really far out. Okay. There you go, a little higher. Oatmeal ice cream. Oat milk, not oatmeal. My bad. Honestly, what day is it worth the dairy? Is dairy really that good? Is it though? I've never actually had, like, the dairy-free stuff, so I actually have no idea what the difference is like. That's fair. That's fair, wait. Where does this go? Where is this? What? I didn't know this door existed. Anyway, go inside here. Oh, it's one of the entrances to the academia, okay. I love how pretty- I love it in here. Oh, you about by chance, the famous Kishiko in Paimon. And who are you? Academia Extravaganza Planning Committee. Only just now. Less rich taste and a particular aftertaste. Oh, okay. I'll have to try it. どうやら我々の宣伝もなかなか学院祭に興味がおありなようでしたら、私から簡単。学院祭というのは教令院によって開催される賑やかな祭典で、極めて長い歴史を有します。ウィズダムガラ&インターナショナルチャンピオンシップ。学院フェスト、学院トーナメントの2つに分かれています。毎年開催される学院フェスでは、 6つの学派がシティ内にブースを出展し、お客さんたちに渡しました。ああ、it's a science fair。4年に一度の学院トーナメントでは、6つの学派から1人ずつ代表が選出され、チャンピオンの座を今年は学院フェスト学院トーナメントが同時に開催されるものですから、シティは今までにないほどの盛り上がり。なるほどな。詳しく教えてくれてありがとな。いえ。
当然のことをしたまでです。学院祭に関する質問に答えることは、我々が、we're gonna do chores?
いや。はい。我々にとって今年の学院祭は大変重要。実はクラクサなりで様は賢者たちとともにある計画をお立てになり。ですから今回の学院祭では砂漠に住む民を数多く大噂ではお二方はウリンにおいても砂漠においても非常に名声がお高いとか。
もしもお二方が学院祭に、それともまさかどっかの学派に入れ。いや、we're not doing that. No way. I'm not doing exams. Guest commentators. Okay. Record. We have to record now, man. Recorded means for money, maybe. Ah, wait, where are the other commentators? Who? Oh. Let me guess. I'll hide them and Kabe. How much you wanna bet? Or Kabe and Sino. I have my suspicions. Sure, we don't have a choice. The Citadel of Regzar. Thank you, Dea. Yeah, exactly. Talented people? Dea sounds like the perfect candidate. Exactly, Circuit. Oh, in terms of like the there's two commentators that would be next to me. So I have a feeling that like highly associated with academia, meaning probably somebody from the Darshans themselves. So that's why my guess is like Kaveh has to be involved with this quest because they're introducing him. He's on the next banner, and I don't know how are they gonna introduce Baiju somewhere? Because like I don't know how he fits back into the story because if his banner is coming up, I figure like, okay, so Why are we focusing back on Baiju? Like, what? I know exactly like why they waited so long on his banner is because he's Dendro and they didn't quite know how to do the Dendro mechanism just yet. So trying to figure out how to do that was like, okay, they finally got it, and so now all Dendro characters are coming. You know how long Yaya has been teased? And she just never came out because she was Dendro. All Hytham's commentary. I'm not looking forward to All Hytham's commentary, but what I am looking forward to is Kaveh's responses to All Hytham's commentary, because that is gonna be gold. I love it in here. I said that already. Anyway. It's so pretty! And the water even. I wanna visit a place like this. I wanna go here. Okay, I'm gonna go outside. I'm going outside now.
And I miss the birds.
Okay. Oh. Oh, what is this?
Unlimited
time? Oh, sorry, a limited edition genius invocation TCG card! Let's go! Who cares about the Diadem? I'm here for the TCG card!
Karina, maybe?
Okay.
It is pretty. But like, the TCG card.
すでに彩色の冠をご覧になっている方や、その伝説20年前、サーチェンさんという学者が大枚をはたいてこれを買い取り、教令院に寄贈してください。そして、こたびの学園。I have a feeling something bad is going to happen to it. Is that just me? What did I say? What did I say? What's going on? Oh my god. Okay, we just finished Caribert. I thought we're gonna have a bit of a break from the scary stuff. Oh my god, what is this place? I'm scared. Something is freaking wrong with the diadem.
さて、皆さんも大会のか、それではいよいよ待ちに待った6名。正論派代表ティナリ。
Oh, this is cool. Is it a Darshan? Ah. Yes.
Melon Ha Daisho, Leira.
The wink.
Melon Ha Daisho, Farzan.
It's a lot of Darshans. Damn. There he is! Charwar. Huh? Bahumana is... I forgot! Oh! What? What? He's in a Darshan? What? Hey, Rubier, what's up? I'm getting blessed with thing after thing! Hat guy. Proud of you? Ooh, root beer, tell me! Any- Yes, circuit breaker. Wait, why did I put breaker at the end? Anyway, circuit, yes. Yes. Political analysis? Are we targeting the Raiden Shogun here? Not gonna sleep yet. Oh man. Did compliment yourself. Good job! Good on you. Recognizing when you do things right and rewarding yourself with a good pat on the back is always good.
インロン派の学者のほとんどは彼の言葉遣いが気に入らないみたい。そういった物議は別として、彼の掲げた多くの論点は結構的を射てるよ。インロン派はここ数年人材が枯渇している。何人かいる有名な人も今は教令院にいないから。 選ぶ。
なんか変だよな。あいつって今
He's trying something new. Let's not discourage him. But being in the public eye definitely doesn't seem like his thing. Hold on to your hats, haha. Hat guy. Ooh, butterflies! Yeah, we kinda knew. Yeah, time to interrogate hat guy. So what I'm saying, Paimon. Denari! That is very good, Root Beer. It's very good. I'm proud of you. Yeah! Oh, we get to do something with cameras! Okay. Maybe even sleep at 11:30? Ooh! Yes! Yes, Root Beer! Amazing! Amazing! Very excited. Let's get through as much quests while you're awake as possible then. You still on me? Biryani factor. What is that? I swear to God, this guy. It's always nice to meet you again. I'm gonna read that like properly and then how it. Because it's always rice to meet stew again. It's always nice to meet you again. I'm going to maul this guy. Exactly, wait a second. Is this the real Root Beer? Exactly, Tainari. Thank you. So, Tainari!
お前たち、やっぱりそういう反応になるよね。実を言うと、自分が学とから知ったんだけど、教練員に行ったことがある学者なら。こんなルールがあったのかよ。そんなルール。もちろん制限がないわけじゃない。例えば、賢者はそう。それから学院代表の選出方法は2通りあるんだ。1つは自分での。
ティナリはきっと2つ目の方法で選ばれた数多くの学者が自分からティナリ先輩のために票を集めたと聞いた。そんな後輩たちにはもっと学問に集中するよう、バシッと喝を入れたいって時々思うけど、ねもちろん断ってもいい。けど来月ガンダルバー村で生態学普及講座をやるんだ。
Nice. You should use it to make the forest ecology education lesson more popular. Let's go. Ecology! So, Sena volunteered himself. Okay. Yup. 78 lectures do help. That makes me happy to hear. Time is okay. It's almost 11. It's a shiny. Exactly.
それ以外で理由なんかそれだけで十分だ。
僕みたいにカードゲームをあまりやらない人にはわからないよね。旦那。旦那。他のやつの参加理由も聞きに行こうぜ。Wait, you have something to tell me, Reaper? What's up? Yeah, this is very valid. Let's talk to Hat Guy. Spider-Man meme. Oh, last.
It's Layla!
No, I want to talk to Layla. Thank you. don't really hate Venti. I just hate how to aim his bow. That's fair, I guess. Fish brain go burr. Shiny, shiny. Need the shiny. I feel that. The circumstances where we meet Kaveh are so sus. It's like we caught him in the middle of Alhaitham's house and he's like, pretend I don't live here, okay? And I was like, are you in trouble with the law? Like, what's going on? He's just crashing at Alhaitham's place. It's hilarious.
ならば、わしが優勝する瞬間をしっかり収めてもらわんとな。下から上を映す角度で後ろ姿をクローズアップでたくさん撮るんじゃぞ。その方がより先輩さが増すからの。決めつけはよくありませんよ。優勝するのはこの僕です。わしと争うなぞ100年早いわ。
Her reaction was late. That was really cute, actually.
先ほどからお聞きしたかったんですが、ファルザン先輩は覚えておらぬのか？時々。おかしな話じゃな。まあ今はそんなことに構っておる場合ではない。はい。うむ。
これで正式に知り合ったと言えるじゃん。わしはお前のように先輩を尊敬することが大好きなんじゃ。どうじゃ。この際わしの研究チームに入らんか。ファルザン先輩、それは学派をまたいでのスカウト行為になるんじゃ。そんなことは分かっておる。じゃが近頃は本当に人員が見たまかく、わしが優勝れば現状もきっと変わるじゃろ。There's her reason.
Yep. Yes. That's a typo. No. Who went over the script here? She's cool though. She's so cool.
私も頑張ってチャンピオンを勝ち取るつもりだよ。ああ。レイラはなんで参加したんだ？なぜかすごくたくさんの人が私を推薦してくれたらしいの。じゃあティナリとほとんど一緒ってことか。ティナリ先輩もそうなの？私。
すごく緊張してるんだ。なあ、なあ、オーシー。緊張することはない。でも先輩。まずいな。みんなそんなまとめの理由で参加してたのか。Someone, oh wait, no, I don't know. Now, at least you know that I don't really dislike characters. Yeah, you're appreciating them. I appreciate that. someone said they prefer Chi-Chi over Ganyu once and it shattered your heart. I'm not gonna say anything. Anyway, tongue twister. Easter eggs in a basket. One fall, Johnny went to the mall while the Easter eggs fall. In the end, there were no more Easter eggs, friend. Is that it? I'm not 100% sure, but okay. There's the tongue twister.
What's Kamish's story? Does he need funding to get Alhaitham's apartment? The silly goose. Taiwan.
No Easter eggs, no! Oh, no.
Ah, sorry, Karamo, it's
だから僕が優勝して、あの冠をかぶれば。その参加理由は悪くないな。良い心意気じゃ。まあ、この足がいる限り後輩が優勝できる確率は高くないが。もうそれは叶わないのです。なあ、前に亡くなって。まさか後輩にそんな過去があったとは。もう過ぎたことです。
人は今、うむ、よかろう。さっき賞金で不動産を買いたいと言っておったが、自分は変じゃな。さっきはアルハイセンの名も聞こえたが、あやつはわしら治療班。そんなことはありません。って考えすぎですよ。あははははははは。うん。おいらは何も知らないぞ。
All their contestants, we literally just have hat guy. Why did they call him that guy? Oh my gosh. Bennett, not half bad. Just don't have to build him. Oh, okay. Okay, as long as we're appreciating Bennett. Who is that? Who is that? That's crazy, man. Who? Yes, yeah, we had a couple questions here. Kasachi. Exactly. Exactly, Paimon. Sounds like a joke. There's these strange sounds that keep playing. Those are new. I wonder if they can keep those up. Yup. That's kind of Paimon's job.
ついでに稲妻の社会問題についても少し批評した。だけどよもや、陰謀派の奴らにどこまでも愚昧な奴らの一人よがりの思い込みさ。少し話せばと、それなのに、この件を知ったクラクサナリティが勝手に僕の陰謀派の学籍を手配した。あ、that's why he likes the name。Oh my god。That's so cute。話はここまでだ。僕らも。 他の人に猛じき誰かが不幸に見舞われる。お前、やっぱり全然気の抜けないやつだな。こいつ相手には警戒を解いちゃダメだぞ。しっかりみはっておこうぜ。カリーナの方は落ち着いたみたいだな。話を聞きに行こうぜ。Catch up with chat first and just keep an eye on Hat Guy. He's cool though, Bennett.
Has an awesome personality. Yes! Dangerous boy's vibing. You have something to tell me? You can chill, Root Beer. I full well know the extent of your power. Spare me tonight. Yes, we are the guest commentators.
That's what we're doing too!
I didn't expect Nilo. I didn't expect Nilo, but I did say I'll hide them. You guys saw that, right? The power of the Ritz is too much. Alright, we're here. Take your time.
Yep.
What is with that sound? Did you guys hear the sound? That's not just me, right? Is Paimon making funny sounds now?
Yes, from me, it's all.
Yeah, I don't know if his hair is white because we were kind of seeing the flashback in black and white, but I guess. Something is very wrong here. Yes! Our desert representatives, let's go. There's the what is with these weird sounds or Paimon?
ご友人のようですね。それでは私はここで失礼します。どうぞ学院祭をお楽しみください。
Okay, so we're gonna chat with Candice. I have to say it right. I'm sorry. Oh?
村の人たちからも外出を勧められて、彼らの行為を断れなくて。 来たからにはそんな複雑なことは考えるなって。学院祭はお祭りとまではいかないが。
Maddie, hi! How are you? And welcome back, Root Beer.
<laughs> 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 <laughs>
No! I wanted to go with Deyo! Paimon! Since when are you such a work hound? I can't believe this. Laughs from the doctor? Ooh, I hope you get good results. Sending prayers to Barbados.
急がずゆっくりまわった方がきっと楽しいですよ。ではお二人ともさようなら。一息ついたらいつでも会いに来てくださいね。まさかディシアとキャンディスも来てるなんてな。あいつらと一緒に遊ぶのが楽しみだぜ。I
guess we have to talk to Alhaitha now. Locator, let's go. I want to take a look at that. That looks really cool. I can't just look it. Okay. Go to my backpack. What's this? Food seeds. I think that's when the other quest I was doing 2 days ago. There we go. Oh, I can't just pull it out. Okay. Oh well. Kasharwar invention. When contestants carry these tracking devices, the locator can display the general locations. Additionally, should the contestants successfully complete their tasks, the locator will also sound. Cool. Wait, what? What do you mean, Maddie? What? Should they not come back? Good? Wait, I'm confused. What? Okay, so
should probably say this. Can't be having this right next to the festival. Man, that's a lot of people. For autoimmune disorder and arthritis cause starting to shut down so if they don't so if they come back clean still have no reason for the pain. Oh, so if the tests come back positive you'll at least know what's going on, is that what I'm understanding? Because honestly I have a similar problem too, not nearly on the same scale. I feel so bad, but like the doctors don't know what's up with my stomach because like I get stomach aches all the time. And they just boiled it down to. What do you call it? What's the name of it? I forgot. Irritable bowel syndrome. And that's just fancy talk for your stomach just basically has a hard time. It's extra sensitive. Like. It's annoying, but it is what it is. That's good. Stomach aches. Exactly, Maddie. Exactly. I can't do the quest anymore. This guy is here. I'm not gonna have any more fun. I can't stand him. I'm here for Nilo, though. Love you.
教練のスタッフたちが籠いっぱいの蝶をいくつか放った。それら蝶の中に3匹だけ特殊に飼育された。迅速飛行ラウンドの目標は迅速飛鳥を捕まえ、俺の元に持ってくることを以上が第1ラウンドの試合内容だ。ああ、不明点については。What if we casually dissipated?
Exactly.
一般的な蝶と似たものなら。俺は先に行く。スメールシティをくまなく捜索する。もう行くのか。勝者とは常に一つ。スカレワーの後輩よ。わしに一つ計画がある。一緒に組む。こういう難しい試合になるこっからがオイラたちの出番だよな。
I don't like the new sound effects for Paimon! No! Yourself! That's a good sound. Few friends with it, so I know about the star goals. I'm hoping to then. Well, okay, so in this case, I hope they come back positive. I hope one of them comes back positive and the other comes back negative. Because the less problems there are, the better. But something is wrong, so it's good if we find one.
What do they do?
ああ、今ファルザン先輩と。またんか。ここは人目が多い。今はまだ秘密にしておいた方がいいじゃろ。あ、さあ行くぞ。他の。よし、全員急げ。今すぐ準備に取り掛かろう。じゃ。
必要なのはこれくらいかな。
お、
何か問
題。薬はほとんど持ってきてるよ。残りもこれいい。お前もティナリー、何かいい方法を。
たとえ変異体であっても生物の基本的習性が大きく変わることはないと。もちろん僕の推測が間違っている可能性もあるよ。詳しくは実験が終わった後にまた話すよ。今はコレイと実験に必要な薬剤を買いに行かないといけないんだ。
レイラ、思うように。
うん、どうすればいいかまだ全然思いつかないんだ。こういった一番基礎的なことすら分かってない。
I have a feeling she's gonna win this.
今まで学んできた知識が全く役に立たなくて。
君たち星を研究する者は有能なんだろ。先生術を使えばいいじゃない。
Why is he helping her?
カサッチ選手。
I can't get over that guy.
もしかして昼は先生術が使えないのかい。どうやらあまり役に立
つ。うん、昼だとしても。
じゃあどうして使わないんだ。
アストロギストモナメギストス先輩が言ってたんだ。先生術で自分に属さない。あ、これは学術刊行物で読んだの。
モナハサペア。
考えすぎだよ。力なんてものは道具に過ぎない。君には冠をかぶる決意がないようだね。
Okay, I thought he was being helpful. He's just being a prick. Okay.
せいぜいあがくといい。
なんだよ。勝手にいろいろ言っておいて、勝手に言っちゃったぞ。
ごめん。私、何か間違ったことを言っちゃったかな。
No, no, you're fine. He's just. He doesn't need to say things that are so. It's like if you put like thorns around words, and like when you say them, it just like hits you. It's like, no, please. take the thorns off.
different perspective. やっぱり先生術は使わないで、実は私。観察が得意なの。運が良ければ、
うん、早くシティに行こう。瀬野様が迅速市長を見つけたらしい。
やスカルウィッシュ is just わ
あ。今日は高いところを飛んでいて、瀬野様が
今飛んでるところみたいな。Gonna be so much fun to watch。
さすが瀬野先輩。あなたたちも見に行った方がいい。後で私もシティに行って探すから、またその時に会おう。
うん。じゃあ先にセナのところに行ってから他の。
Okay. Oh, look, Layla has a little thing on the mini map. There's a cafe, and then we gotta find Sino. What's he doing all the way up here? Damn! Swift fly. Oh! That's a machine!
していた蝶じゃない。
やっと上まで来られた。セノ、人。で、僕が放ったおとりじゃないか。まったく、こっちを捕まえてどうする。
またか後輩よ。考え方を変えれば、お前の作った偽の蝶はセノをも騙せたということじゃ。素晴らしいとは思わんか。
で。
ああ。前に室内のデザインをしたとき、壁の増加があまりにも単調だったから、
人その際小型で敏捷な機械そして今回僕とファルザン先輩はその機械の調をする
それって何の意味があるのそんなことも聞かねばわからんのかお前たちはあれをやったことがないのか竹竿に髪をくくりつけ
それを花畑で振り回して大量の蝶をおびき寄せる遊びを
ない
な、
ま、
そうじゃスメールシティ内の蝶はわしらの機械おとりを同類と見なしわしらはおとりを放って回収するだけでシティ内の蝶を一網打尽にできる
So like, you release some and they like flock up, but like, wait, what's that group of butterflies called? Does anybody know? That's fair.
先輩の知恵を舐めるでないぞ。わしは試合の内容を聞いた時にはすでに勝利の方法を思いついておった。
Wow, 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 wow.
もちろん。後輩がこれほど良い出来の機械の蝶を作ったおかげでもあるどうやらくしゃれ
僕は得意なことをやったまで
謙遜するでないシティ内の蝶を一網打尽にしたらこのラン見ろすでに機械おとりが戻ってきておる
おなぜおとりの後ろに何も
そうじゃなくて本当に何も
ど
うやら試合はまだ続いている
おかしいまさか行くぞ後輩
How much fun of it? Layla did something and nobody sees it yet. But Layla did something. Oh. Oh, I love it when you follow them. Ah! I'm following this Nahida. This is so cool. Where are we going? Okay. Da 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 da. This is so cool! ah, wait, where are we going? Okay, are you just taking a breather? a kaleidoscope for a flutter. Oh my god, okay, that makes sense. I was like, what does she mean, kaleidoscope? Ah, it makes sense now! Thank you, Maddie. Oh! Cause the butterflies are all here.
Murita no wakasou no shiwaza jatta ka.
Tainari wins.
Fushigi daro? Chou ga koko ni atsumatte iru no wa boku ga tokubetsu na okou o tsukatta kara nanda. Okou no naka ni wa shurui no kotonaru hana no mitsu o 3つ ireta.
Ja, chouchou wa demo
I forget exactly what happens, but like, the legs taste things. So like, when a butterfly lands on you, it's tasting you. I thought that was mildly terrifying. But anyway.
Oh.
Temperature sufficient air, spacious environment. He's taking the time to lecture all of us on ecological care. He's holding true to his word.
みんな聞きたいことが山ほどあるみたいだね。でも僕は今学院トーナメントに参加してる。こうしよう。来月ガンダルバー村で
生き物に対する
普及講座を開くから、もし興味があったら聞きに来て。それと聞きたい質問も事前に。
やった！絶対行くよ。
それから質問は常識の範囲内でね。例えば。リシュボラントラが帰るかどうかだけど
きなりも順調に講座の宣伝ができ
まずい。うっかりわしも聞き入ってしまったわ。さすがはコレイの師匠、幾分か講師の貫禄がある。
先輩、近くを調べたんですが、ここ機械おとりをもっと遠くへ放って、この
ならば行動を起こすか。蝶を全部取られ、
なんか試合が白熱してきたな。
This is so cool. You can take tinery.
匂いがだんだん薄れてきてるね。風が思ったより強い。
Oh. Oh.
これじゃ。
Can I?
手をつなぎましょ
う。Oh. No, no dialogue. What? Why is there even the option? I can't believe this. Nothing? One. There we go.Yeah, nobody's... Okay! Other competitors, where is everybody? Let's check on Hat Guy. We gotta keep our eye on him. I'm surprised he looks... Everyone put a tracker on him. Where...There he is. What? Is he just sitting here? Okay. Okay, what is going on here? Aren't you supposed to be looking for- Yeah. Why are you just sitting here?
こんな娯楽性ばかりのコーナーに参加して意味があると思うか?
Huh. Interesting. Okay.He's just sitting there having coffee. That's crazy. Let's go talk to Layla. Let's see how she's doing. Is she at the academia? Oh, she's not.
Yeah.
She's down here? Over here? Where is she? Over... Where? I think she's below?She wouldn't be underground, right? Okay, there she is. Bop. He swipes somebody's flies. That's fair. Then again, we don't know what these things look like. So...
随分探したんだけど、まだ、でも、蝶々によく似た機械のからくりなら何匹か捕まえたよ。どうやらどこもかしこも。もう少し頑張って探してみるよ。あ、でもね、多分、他の参加者が捕まえる方法を思いついたのかも。あ、
これって。
What? That is adorable?
まさかここで会えるなんて。あとは止まってて。
あ、
言っちゃった。
すごい速さだったぞ。
That was so cute though! Wait, can I? Locator's going off. Oh! Is that Layla? Layla caught one? Oh my gosh! Okay, you know what? I need to test something. Where? You guys probably know what I'm looking for. Where?Or I'm like, oh, I need to use that, but where's my ubiquity net? There they are. Again? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
思い出したんだが、あんた
いいですよ。どうせ使いませんから。
普段は使わないかもしれないけど、
手元に一つ置いておいたって。そ、まあまあ、私を信じろって。
She's so pretty. Oh my gosh.
誰だ？私に何か用か？
Oh, it's right there.
動かないで。
動くな。だと。
あ、
あ、リシア。
安心しろ。ちょっとしたトラブルさ。
お。
で、
It likes the flower.
これを探していたのですね。
蝶々？私の頭に止まってたのか？
Does it like shiny things?
あなたはお久しぶりですね、レイラス。
Do they know each other?
友達か？あ。
おい。
あ、だいぶ前からだよ。初めての模様から目が覚めた時。
Imagine falling asleep at the academia and you just like wake up and you're in the desert.
え、具合があまり良くなかったようなので、食べ物をごちそうしたんです。あ、それよりも。このちょ私には必要のないものです。
遠慮するな。
迅速視聴ってめちゃくちゃ素晴ら
しい。そうですか？私はそれほど早い。
さっきは悪かったな。いきなり近づいてくるもんだから。てっきり。まあ、目に夜更かしのクマがある資格なんていないか。
はい。
じゃあ、私たちはか。
Something about that flower. Let's see.So it's purple, but it's like metallic. Do they like metallic things? Because maybe that's why they're, Farazan and Kafe thought, it would be attracted to the mechanical ones. Somebody also, they also caught some more. It's not just Layla who caught one now.
最後の迅速視聴も揃ったようだ。第一ラウンドの試合はこれで終了だ。第二ラウンドも引き続き頑張ってくれ。
アルハイゼンさん、相変わらず締めの挨拶が急だね。
ニーロ、君もこういうスタイルを取ればより自由に生きられる。
ちょっと待った。一位と二位は誰だ？
一位はティナリさんだよ。二位はまだ相談中なの。
It's being discussed.
いい方法を思いついたぞ。2位は2ポイント獲得できるんだろ。僕とファルザン先輩で。
君の想像力には感服せざるを得ない。だが、トーナメントのマニュアルには。
なら今付け加えろ。
I don't know if we can do that.
そんなことを俺がやると。
僕の優勝を邪魔したいのか。
その甘い考えを書面でトーナメント委員会に提出してみるといい。三A。
いくらなんでも遅すぎる。
仕方ないだろ。夢を見るにも時間は必要だ。
そっか。二匹目の迅速視聴はカーベとファルザンが同時に見つけたんだな。
仕方ないの。わしを敬って先輩と呼び、謙虚にアドバイスをもら
って。Look at that, so polite. Let's go.
じゃあポイントはカーベさんにつけるね。
いやダメだ。僕がポイントを取ったら。ファルザン先輩の功績がすべてなくなってたとえ先輩がいいと言っても僕は平然と
わしは気にしておらんぞ。まだ2試合も残っておるんじゃ。一茶がそんなにこだわるのであればわしも
9時か。
Oh, here's a
何か問題があるか。
いやその
方法は why is he not like that? I'm scared now.
くじ引きに使う紙を用意してくるね。ちょっと
Did he have a bad experience with Alhaitham with the plots or something?
本当にもう。
すまんな、後輩。どうやら。
これは先輩が受け取るのが当然です。僕はただ。
確かに。運が悪いくせにくじ引きで勝負を決めてもいいというものは、そうい。
君なんかに何がわかる？僕は。
弁論は後で聞こう。ポイントはファルさんにつけ。これで第一ラウンドの試合は終わりだ。
We can keep bickering for later. He already knows. Ah.
第二ラウンドの試合は砂漠で行われる。
In the desert? Ooh!
時間になったら、R 村で集合しよう。それまでは自由行動だ。俺は速やかに帰らせてもらう。
He's very eager to head off.
カーベさん、
あんまり落ち込まないで。ため息をつくと運気が逃げちゃうよ。
そうなのか。じゃあ深呼吸をしたら失った大したことじゃない。
This is a good mentality right here. Thank you, Nilo.
必ず勝ってみ。
どうやら立ち直れたようじゃな。じゃが砂漠はわしの知り尽くした場所じゃ。
Tanari is not gonna do okay in the desert. I am so sorry for Tanari already. He's not do well with the heat. What's up, Rootbeer? What's up? And also, for how laid back Scaramouche was, I mean, Hat Guy was, he didn't catch any butterflies. So, I don't know if he just doesn't want to do that one because he's like, I'm not making a fool of myself or something, but like, anyway.
今のところ、ティナリが次の試合が始まるまでは一息つけるみたいだな。
Taking a break.
まずはどこから回れば。
Banking everything on the second two. Yeah, maybe. But like, why would you do that? What? No way, Rootbeer. That's really sweet of you. Ah. Who's this? I like her voice. Wait.She's definitely a Dory type character. She's gonna try and sell us something. Our boss? Who's the boss? Oh. Literally! I should have called it to begin with.
Koto desu!
Yo.She even picked up Dory's way of speaking. Damn! As soon as I started hearing the tone of voice go on, I was like, she has a cool voice, but at the same time, I don't think we can trust her. And I'm like, salesperson kind of reminds me of, oh, would you look at that Dory! Progressively worth more. That's true.No joke, definitely probably top 10. Oh, damn! That makes me really happy to hear, Rootbeer.
one day, I will be a famous streamer. I hope. I'll get there eventually. I hope. I'm way back in Sumo City. I love nighttime Sumo. Can't go that low. When that day comes, remember Rizner Blast. Hat Guy is his name. No freaking way! There's no way he's just Hat Guy. Circuit. Hat Guy. That's hilarious. You know, the only thing that's more hilarious than him being called Hat Guy is that he kept the name because Nahida gave it to him. That is the cutest freaking thing.Oh, it's all the way over there. Okay, I'm just gonna teleport. She's so much fun to listen to. Her theme every time. This theme is really unique to her. Why would we need to purchase in a time like this? The first time we met her, we were desperate because we needed knowledge. We needed like canned knowledge because like, holy moly, we didn't know how to meet the Dendro Archon. The Dendro Archon was freaking locked away. Um, I don't know. Paimon is like, Oh, does she have the info? Super booster supplement. Sounds like an energy drink scam. Oh, she's having a hard bargain. She doesn't have any, does she? Oh, she does have some! Isn't the old guy? No, it wasn't the old guy. I don't know what she says. Oh, she does have info. Now that is what we're talking about. Now we're done with part one. Oh. This is so cool. What? Each Darshan has like... Not only... Okay, so first of all, the freaking lore is established for each Darshan. And then second of all, they have their own crest. Every single one has their own crest. And now they have freaking live 2D art. For all of them. Oh my god. I really like the Starshen, so let's see. This is a what's her name? Layla. Layla's Darshen. And this is so pretty. Okay, so we have this one and then we have Kasharwa's Kaves. Vahumana, I hadn't really heard anything about, but this is Wanderers. What is that? Search compass. That's interesting. What's a Haravatat? That's Farazan, I think. Spontamod is Sino, and then Amurta is Tainari. There's a lot to do. Okay. Okay. And the diadem is at the center. This is so cool. Okay. Let's see. Oh man, we have a lot to do. Okay. Alright, we complete this. We got a bunch of BP EXP. Yes, alright, that's it. How many more days are left on the banner? 4 days. Okay. I have roughly 30 rolls to spend to try and get Kave. Perhaps if I'm lucky enough, Baiju, because I think I'm gonna go for Baiju. What are these? Are these just part of Culling of the Worms? Oh wait, this is another 20 years ago. This one is from the event that I just have to do on my own time because it's like mostly grindy. But 20 years ago. Let's go follow Dory. Okay, we're right here. Awesome. Let's talk to Dory. Yep. It's a voice acting opportunity because there's no dialogue for whatever reason. Okay.
Paimon's a little curious about your exclusive information, but we need to hear the price first. If it's too expensive, then forget it. I'll sell it to you for the fixed price of 1,000,000 mora. That's a lot! Never mind, 1,000,000 mora can buy lots and lots of tasty food. Wait a sec. Let me see. Yeah, Paimon is a customer number 1001 for today. The original cost of the information was 1 million more, but for now, the price is now free. Yeah, Paimon didn't know such a one exists. Wait, you're not beating up the spending, are you? Maybe the first sentence is free, but not the next sentences. If you don't want it, then fine, next. Wait, Paimon! Forget what Paimon said, we'll listen. Dory's exclusive scoop number one. Do you remember the diadem of knowledge? Paimon remembers that the champion was entitled to wear the diadem. It seemed very valuable. Exactly, the diadem that Sachin gave the academy was rather expensive antique. Yet, this very diadem, after it was donated to the academy, was lost by them but once before. Eh? Why didn't we hear about this? If everyone knew about this, would my information still be considered exclusive? Of course, this information doesn't come from nowhere. I've got witnesses, too. There's a young fellow named Kashmir from the suburbs. If you're interested in delving further, you could ask him. The password is that incident from 20 years ago.
Ah, there's the quest line. Okay. So, somehow we got information for free? Oh.
Is there anything else you want to know? If you want more information, you gotta pay extra.
Okay, I was gonna say. That's what I wanted.
No!
Okay. Ahira! No extra. Okay, fine. Oh, music change. What are these? Those are pretty. Ah, I like that a lot. We get the flowers.
Who are you guys? Is there something you need?
That incident from 20 years ago.
I guess I shouldn't have told anyone. Last time I had too much to drink and blabbered a little too much, and now people are seeking me out. Since you're curious, I guess I'll tell you. I was just a 6-year-old 20 years ago, so I can't clearly remember what happened at the time, but recently, I read the diary I kept when I was a child, and vaguely recall the situation back then. The Interdarshan Championship was also held that year. There were 3 rounds, the last of which was outside the city. I begged my mom to take me out of town to see it, but she refused, so I snuck out.
And then?
I ended up getting lost outside the city. In the middle of nowhere, there was no one around. I grew more frightened and began to cry. That's when I saw some strange creatures. I can't remember what they looked like. I only remember now, as a child, I stopped crying at the sight of them.
What? Thinking you see, like, creatures. Oh, wait! Oh, no, okay, I know what he saw. Okay, I was like, why would a child stop crying when they saw a creature? And why can't he remember how they looked now? Because he's an adult now. He was a child then, and children can see Aranara, and Aranara are good creatures. This makes a lot of sense. Let's go! Powers of deduction.
They took me to the competition. Unfortunately, by the time we got there, it was too late. It was already over. Just when I got disheartened, I suddenly saw one of the strange creatures dragging a crown along. It was a beautiful crown, shining in the moonlight, and I could not help but follow it. I saw a little fellow hide the crown in a hollow tree before disappearing. I wanted to touch the crown, but at the moment I heard distant cries of my mother. Turns out she figured out it was lost, and it got to the neighbors to go looking for me. I never got to touch it. It wasn't until I was older, when I saw the Diadem of Knowledge at the Interdarshan Championship, that I realized it was the same thing.
Alright, do you remember where the Diadem ended up?
It's probably near the Avidia Forest, but I've been back a few times and I haven't found anything. No one would believe me, even if I told them. Alas, I can't even remember clearly. Perhaps it was a dream I had when I was a child.
Well, should we go look for it, Kishiko?
Doing, like, male voice to Paimon is insane. I can't. I gotta get better practice at that. Anyway. How far are we? 200 meters? Yeah, we can walk it. I love that theme. I love the theme. And it's gone! No! Oh. Well, I'm just actually gonna use my... this thing real quick. Don't mind me, guys. What to use? I have too many of these. Let's use these. Oh, I got rid of my thing! I can't believe this! Ah, now then. Ah! I got both of us. This stuff or something. Oh. I don't know. Anyway. What was that? My shoes. And where are we? Looking for clues. Okay, so we're trying to look for a diadem out here? Did the Aranara steal it? If the Aranara stole it, it's for a good reason. Our names. Oh my gosh, okay, wait. Time to deconstruct this. Arakasiapa. Arakasiapa. Okay, here we go.
The good Nara taught Arakasiapa how to read. Arakasiapa must protect the good Nara. What's that supposed to mean?
Okay, so. I don't know if this is talking about the guy that saw the Aranara, or... I'm sorry, I just like stole all the Aranara's food. So, something about the diadem is dangerous. I kind of said something like that, didn't I? Alright, let's see. I think- oh, I haven't done that yet. Go summon Dendrogranna.
There we go. Is there another one? If so, where? Another one. Where's the next one? Is there a next one? Am I psyching out? Do you guys see another one?
I see this one.
just need that one. Is there... Is it below? No? Huh. That's very strange. Make sure they're really close to each other. That teleport right there. I don't know how I missed this. Duh, there's so many butterflies! Ooh, I got one! Huh. Ooh, oh, there's another one! Oh, it's the same one. Okay. Hmm. I don't know, anyway. Where do I have to go now? I'm lost, wait. In truth steps. I think we need to go do other things before. I don't know. Where's Dory's quest? Just disappeared. Gathering of stars. Mimetic? Alright, let's do this in order. Let's do this in order. So let's go to Project Connectivity. This is Daya from Kashawar, I think. Whoops. Let's turn that off. Okay, let's see. This is probably the best teleport because I can just fly from one point to the other. Alrighty. Yeah, I knew this was a good idea. Okay. space. Love living above a bar? Is it loud downstairs? That would be awful if that was the case. Oh. that's a different, entirely different situation than what I was expecting, but I guess you could say, yeah, there's a little extra noise downstairs. I see. Damn. Is there any way you can get out of there? Is that the best housing situation you got? That sounds really annoying. Oh, we're playing a game! Project Connectivity. That's Jay's apartment. Oh, okay. Oh, of course the occasional fire alarm. That always happens. Ooh. Okay. I haven't much of a knack for architecture, but okay. Okay, okay. Nice. We get to build a pretty road. Let's go. Oh! Spend construction points in construction mode during project connectivity to construct a road and use the test mode to check whether the road you've created will take you from your destination and start through all the checkpoints. Checkpoints can be accessed in any order. RC, hello, hello! How are you? I am enjoying the quest so far. I've been thoroughly impressed by some of the stuff that's going on. Like the art and stuff, and also I called a couple of things and I'm very proud. Nope, it's definitely not the Levi puzzle, it doesn't seem like. Tesla getting all the checkpoints will constitute a successful challenge. Upon success, the less total construction points you spend, the higher the score you'll get. Oh, it's like the teapot, but like game mode, I guess. Different construction material with different costs. And the continued use of construction material will cause it to increase. Okay. Okay, so I can't use character skills. So there's no cheating with Venti, Traveler, not Traveler really, or Scaramouche. Let's see. What is that? Bouncy mushroom. Okay, I was like, I saw this thing, and I was like, does it float? So tall things are your friends. Placement is free. Oh. Free. Oh, six. Okay. Wait. Oh, free as in, like, not that it doesn't cost points. Free as in that I can put it wherever I want. Okay. But how much do they cost? Okay, this goes up. Okay. So I need to get to each one of these? I think. Probably. Oh, Pure-pare-do, good for you. Have a wonderful night. I am so proud of you. Good night. All right, wait a second. Where's this? I want this. There's none of that, I guess. Okay. This is 150. Yeah, sticks to the ground. Let's use this. And wait, okay, how do I move? Okay, here. How do I pan? Huh. Okay, it's like this. All right. Where do I put it? How do I put it down? Wait. Okay, space, confirm action. Okay, that doesn't do anything. What? Take the distribution. Oh, okay, wait. I just gotta... There we go. Can I put that down? Can I put it in here? No? I can't. Oh, I can put it. Oh, it's got a red box around it. I don't know why it's got the red box around it. Anyway. This is a new thing. Yeah, this is the Parade of Providence. I don't know if anybody understands the title of my stream. It's a little obscure? Question mark? I don't know how many people know what I'm getting at with it, but anyway, if you do, kudos to you. What if I- okay, this is not going to last me that long. There's barely any point to making that. Let me just... 75, 15. Damn, okay. What if I did this and just- can I lower it? Vertical movement. Let's do that. Can I do that? I can't. Can I not move the camera? E. Oh, cute. I can't go any lower. So be it. Oh, okay. I think I can. I think I can make that jump. Maybe not. Okay, let's try that. Alright, okay. So the aim, I think, is to use as many different materials as possible, because the more you use the same one, the more it will cost. Okay, do this. Oh wait, if I go to the center and then instead of going around in a circle, is that better? I think so. Let's do that. Forgot to say good. Nah, Reaper, you're fine! I forget stuff all the time, so don't be hard on yourself. You're not rude. And I would never assume something like that without really good reason. So don't you worry about it. Alrighty, Reaper, have a good night. Wait, if I do the circle version, then I'm going to move this here? Yes, and then another one of these. How much does that increase the price by? 45. Limit reached! What? I can't believe this. Oh, wait, that's a lot of points, isn't it? 80. That beats this, though. What if I did that? That looks good. Does it not let me put that there? Oh, okay. Let me flip that around. Yeah, there we go. And that will work. Great, yeah, it works. Can I move that one? Okay, I can't move that one. Okay. Wait, if I get to the center and then use a bouncy mushroom... I'm like, trying to consider all the possibilities here. Okay, that works. So then, if I use a bouncy mushroom and I can get rid of these... Can I not press check? Is that not good? Confirm? Okay, we're good. Take that. Take that. Also that. Oh, wait, I need a way to get back. Ah! This is hard. Oh, That's huge. Can I get up though? I don't know. I don't know if that's a good idea. What do I even do with that? Oh. Okay. If I walk out there, then if I use that plus a bouncy mushroom, that could be useful. Ah! Let's do that. Can I confirm it? Why can't I confirm? There you go. Now I can confirm it. And then this. To get up on there. Yes. Do I even need a platform like that? I don't know. What do you use that for? I'm so confused. Why would you have this? Can I just jump along, like, misty bottom? It feels like a lot of time is supposed to be invested in this, and I'm just like, but how much was that, 20? It's like four of the, like, I might as well just get this. Damn, okay. This is gonna require a lot of parkour. Wait, okay. I don't know how to do this. Is like that a good idea? I'll do this one last. Maybe? I can do one of them last. I don't know if I can make that jump. I don't know. Yeah, that should be okay. 75, no! You know what? It is what it is. Is there anything you can do to, like, help it? Okay, still at 3 stars. Oh, wait, okay. I feel like there's crazy ways to do this, and I'm just not seeing it. If I move this here, I'll probably get from there directly to there. Maybe? I don't know! Okay, wait, if I go from there and then just jump along here. Is that as much as a stump? I don't know. Which one's most? This one's 35, that's 20. Okay, so 15 more. I don't know how many of these stumps I can place though. Okay, limit reached. Another one of these. Let's move that up, like here. Yeah. Oh, I can probably jump up there, and then is it too far? That should be okay. This is so risky. Oh. Can I wait? If I make it go higher, like that, rotate. Yes. And then, oh my god, missed the deadline. Ah, CEOs get degrees, exactly. Literally, they see you have a degree. That's all that freaking matters sometimes. It's so annoying. Okay, that's good. And then that's good. Okay. I think that works. Yeah. Alright, let's try this. Alright, save. Take the distribution of the starting point and checkpoints. Okay, go to the challenge. Let's try this and see how this goes. I don't know how this is gonna go. Okay, start the challenge. I don't know if this qualifies as a road, but you know what? It'd be how it'd be. Okay. So I need to go over there first. I don't know if I can make it. Anyway. Oh! I think I can make it! Okay. Okay, got one. Now it's parkour time. No, I- Okay. No! Okay, try this again. Okay. How am I supposed to do that? I did not think that through. Unless I can climb! Yes! Okay. Okay. We good. We got it. We're done. We got the level. Easy. No, let me out! I did this before. Okay. I don't think we even needed this platform. We didn't even need the big platform. Continue modifying. I'm gonna try that without the big platform. Take that out. Okay. Can I raise it? No. Seraphim, hi! I'm bringing some light mood into here. It's finals season. Everyone's kind of sad. I wonder if I can. Okay, that is good. What if I made like a parkour to a different place? Can I do that? Can I use two of those? Can I jump? I don't know if I can do that. Take that. Use that. How can I go down? Oh, is it cute? Yeah, cute. Okay. Erase that up a little bit. I feel like I can do better than the last time. Okay, we gotta move this horizontally now. Okay, wonderful. Like here? You guys think I can make that? I'm looking at it, I'm not sure. I think there's one more over. I don't know. I can land on the side. I think I can do that. Okay. Let's see if I can do it. Go to the challenge. Oh man. Okay. Okay. I'm pretty sure I can make it to that side roof. Please. Yes. Okay. Get up there. Yeah, there we go. Okay. There we go. Hit that checkpoint. Not die on this parkour I made for myself another time. Okay. I platform. Okay, got it. Okay, okay, I can climb on the rest of these. Yes, okay. Yes! Okay, there's number two. I wonder, can I... Could I make it from this platform to there? Yes, I can eliminate that platform. Okay. We doing some renovation to our bridge, question mark. I don't know if this qualifies as a bridge. No, get on the get on the platform. Okay, there we go. Oh, let's try that one more time. No record! Continue modifying. Does one cost more than the other? 45, 45. That's only 25. If I remove, I can remove this one, so let's remove this one. And I can change that one. Cute. I can change, let me put the other one down first so I know exactly which one is. This can become this. Get rid of that. Yes. And the stumps are the cheapest, right? 20. 25? Wait a second. 35. Okay, wait. 25. Okay. Okay. Pretty sure that's where it was. Hopefully. We'll see. Okay, let's try that. Go to challenge. Last time. Here we go. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna post this and see if Vel is gonna like take the time to try and beat this. Okay, wait. Back on the platform, and you actually aim that right. Here we go. Yourself. I can't plunge. Okay. Interesting. Imagine I was able to get from here to that platform. Yeah. Oh my god, you guys. I'm cheating the system. Okay, let's exit this. Return to construction mode to get rid of the stump. Actually, the stump is cheaper, right? Let's actually get rid of this. And put that here. Alright, this works. I think. We'll see. Okay. Start the challenge. Alright. I might have missed... Okay, I'm good. Okay. I should probably put this in a better location. Anyway. Okay. There we go. And I can just... get to that next stomp. Next stomp. Yeah, let's go. No, I messed up. Oh, I didn't jump. Okay, try that again. I did not jump, but I think I can make it anyway. Let's go. Okay. What? I dashed in everything. Okay. There we go. There's the proper dash and jump. And then, there we go. Can we do it one more time? Awesome. That was too early. Oh, okay. 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 Got it. Easy. Do you think? Nah, right? You can't jump from that platform onto here, can you? There's no way. Oh. Alright!
Okay, I'm gonna also just slowly post this in the gaming section of Hightailer's Circle and see if anyone can beat it. Gaming, where's the gaming section? Gamering. Let's go. Gaming, there it is. Bah. You can try and beat my scores. I don't know if you can do better than this though. Like, this is like the bare essentials to get you to where you need to go. Yes, Primos! Oh, what can you do with these? Oh no, I can't do any more. Okay, I'll have to wait till like tomorrow or something. Okay, I don't wait to do that. Let's do this one first. Gathering of stars. Gala excitement. Oh, I get to invite Farazan! Let's go! We need 1,200, and everything else gives you primo jumps, which is pretty sick. Let's keep saving for Kabe. Okay. I got distracted by Tainari throwing the ball up in the air. It's so cute. Let's wait for him to do it again. Ready? There we go. It's like the most movement in the entire thing. The perspective is a little strange on that. Anywho. That I definitely messed up the key for. Anyway! Where? 43 down. 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 Look at that! It's like a little... cute. Yes, what's the play over here? Yes, we are the Traveler. Fireball from Rotawist. Rotawist? Not sure. Study the stars. Oh. Ah. I remember, like, Candace was saying when Layla, like, slept walk and ended up in the desert that she was going off about astrology, and she's like, I had no idea what she was saying, but it was pretty enchanting to hear her talk about it. So it was really funny. The discussion. Middle of the road option. Oh? Arrange them into specified image. Oh, I remember doing this in Mona's domain! Not be particularly complicated, not involve any ongoing, as yet, unresolved academic disputes. Simple, fun, definitely not divisive pictorial puzzle. Oh. Just a toy has nothing to do with academic research, for sure. Oh, it's so, so cute! Imagine your teacher being Layla knocked out but still slapping the heaviest lesson. That'd be crazy. It's like when you're not paying attention and she's also sleeping in the middle of class, but you're also sleeping in the middle of class, but she still calls you out on it. Okay. Once the angle and height are at a suitable location, the artisan astrolabe star will light up, and once all the stars are lit, the picture will be complete. After a certain amount of time elapses, you can ask for help from the organizer to obtain a hint. I am not using hints. No, sir. Yes, let's give it a try. Ah! It's like a parasol. Parasol. Okay, so you go. Oh my gosh, that is so cute! So only rotate the middle, okay. Does it only rotate the middle? Okay, no, we're good. So, the
these three bottom ones should go over here. And then the top one should go here? No. There? I feel like it's... Oh, okay, wait. That one's good. And then this one needs adjustment. There we go! It's a mushroom! I mean, it was kind of right. It does look a little bit like a parasol. Next. Do we not? Okay, we do have a next one. Okay. What is this one? This one. Oh, wait. This one. These two. And then... These two all the way in the bottom. This one needs to be a little bit further. There. Oh, Onikamato! Oh, it's a scarab. Beetles! Both beetles! Ah, I have to wait. No! They're so pretty though. Can you hear the sounds? They're so pretty. Alright, we got some primos here. Let's go. So I did this one, this one. Oh, I was gonna wait to get this thing. What is that? Let's go to that, actually. Let's navigate.
Oh, we have to go all the way outside the city again.
Can I teleport there? No, I have to navigate.
Okay.
Let's go there. I should have started here. Man! Everyone's so exhausted. What do you mean? Yes, we are the Traveler. Archaeologically themed game. Okay. Don't be nervous. Okay. Oh, we're doing... What's it called? Do you guys know the... Oh, what's the term for it? Geocaching. Geocaching! Is that what this is? Has anyone ever gone geocaching before? I've gone quite a couple of times, and like I really wanted to hide one. We actually, my family found this thing called a travel bug, and it's supposed to go like all the way around the world. So if you find it, you're supposed to like scan it, and then it'll like update it. And it's like it's so cool, because it's been like the one we had was it's been all over the place. It was in Russia, it was in Florida, it was in, I think California one time. Like, I can't remember all the places, but it was in a lot of different places. Oh, Maddie, you love geocaching? Oh! Damn, okay, we got something over to bond over. Another thing to bond over. Awesome. Specially made detectors, dig up the replicas. So we're going geocaching, guys. Genshin Impact. Detector, find the replicas. This is exactly geocaching. Awesome rewards, let's go! We can give it a go. Yeah, well hell yeah, we're gonna give it a go. Alright. Follow the archaeological manual to reach archaeological zones in which the replicas of the relics are buried. Okay, so it's just... Wait, what's the percentage? Once you're in the archaeological zone, equip and use the search compass. The compass will take the closest replica relic's location and its target and use the trial density to show you how far you are presently from that location. The closer you are, the denser the trial will be. Sorry, not trail. You can place search compasses in different locations, which will allow you to use their indicated trail densities to search the direction of the higher trail density. After the trail density reaches 90%, you can immediately detect the replica relic. You have 3 search compasses that you can have deployed at once. Ah, so where you lived, there was a one that was a 2-minute drive away. The secret book in the public library? What? I did not know that. I want to look for one of those because that sounds cooler than the ones I found. Like the ones that I found, there's like one outside of a tree in front of like a Walgreens or something. Oh, and it was like I had to drive quite a while to get to that, but anyway. objects that will disrupt the detection abilities of search compasses. Restart your search. After deploy the search compasses. Okay, so just place them down and you'll be able to find it eventually. Gala booths. Okay. And you only have one of these available so far. Okay. I get some gadget, new gadget. Oh, I still have to do this. Let's finish this. I can't play it. Move like 2 inches. Now I can place it, right? Let's go. Okay. Have you explored your campus? I have explored my campus to some degree. I feel like there's still so much I haven't seen because my campus is really big. It takes me like an hour to walk from one end to the other. I did that once. Not all hype. This is so cool, trying to find one in the library. Go find it again if you can remember the code word. Ah! There's a couple of secret hidden rooms in your school library? What? You're gonna have to tell me about that later. Because I'm actually like, that sounds insane. When we in voice chat, I'm gonna ask you about that. Okay, so you gotta go. I think the first location was... Is it not there? I'm pretty... It's not? Let's put the device on. Get my backpack out and equip that. Alright, and then see... Okay, I'm not in the zone. So where is the zone? Where is the zone? Open up the thing, compass, galaboots. We are at the antiquity hunt. And we are looking for... No? What? Okay, it is here. I think? Wait. Yeah. Okay, it doesn't tell you the location, it just shows you the map. But I think I'm right. There should be like a little... Yeah, this is the right place. Not as advanced as... Not Alhaibim. What? What? I want to do that. That sounds like a lot of fun. I'm gonna scare the building. Oh. Vel's awake. I don't know if Vel, you're in stream, but... Yes. I'm gonna try and look for this thing and then I'm gonna... There we go. Okay, we are at 1%, guys. Okay. Ah! I don't think this is R&R music. This is ominous. I'm not liking this. Why is everything scary? 87. Okay, we're closer. What is that? Oh, interference. Oh. It went down. Okay. 58, 67, so it's probably over this way.
This is not Arnar. Yeah, I'm like in the area and I'm like, ugh. Z 22. Alright, we're in the wrong place. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bother you. But like, if you're gonna at me, I'm gonna at you right back. Just mind your own business. Go! There you go. Nah, just get over here. Get down here. Get down here. No, don't you throw a rock at me! No! Absolutely not. Okay, and you know what? You know what? Because I feel like it's right here. Oh, still alive, okay. What is under the gears? What do you guys think? Okay, 44. That's not good. 59. 73. There's no interference, right? What if it's over here? 45. 73. So maybe over here? 52. Okay, so it's definitely over here. 70. Awesome. Okay, maybe this way. Hey, let's go! Found it! Ooh! And another one. Okay, we gotta go over here now. I have a feeling... The strange music is gone. Here, 72. Let's go. 80.
Yes.
Oh. Hey. And both of them are good. And now I can do dailies with Belle. Let's go. Claim those. All right. And we go. We go to Belle. Co-op game is loading. And we go over there.
73, 45. Dramatic jump from being almost correct to being very not correct. You are absolutely right.
Boken da boken!
Oh man, it's a pyro one. Oh, never mind. Bill's got the. Bill's got the hydro. I can handle these guys. I'll get that. Oh, that was not part of the commission, but okay. Oh! I think he just respawned somewhere else. Oh! I honestly don't know who to raid, if anybody. So if anybody has an idea of somebody we want to raid, then easy marbles. The plan is non-existent, serve him. I don't know. Thank you for the reminder. Because I would have forgotten to try and raid somebody, honestly. What is that to say? Oh yeah, I should start raiding people. The fellas from last time, but the view count, ugh. Yeah, I'm a little intimidated. I went on their stream to figure out what they were doing, and I couldn't figure out what they were talking about or what they were doing. I think it had to do with code, but... That's about all I could make out. They seem pretty cool though. Oh, I was like, where's the other tower? It's gone. It's just gone.
Alright, that's two dailies. Let's make it three. Of course, it's in dragons, but... figure you'd like and cause this model and overlay all custom. That is really impressive. That really is impressive. And he had a good attitude too. Yeah. I'd be really, really excited to see it on your channel. Cause that would be really cool. I was thinking, for my background personally, like I could probably make the Shippo pattern move in the back, just ever so slowly. But what my issue has been is I'm trying to figure out how to make, like, not a GIF, because GIFs are limited in color and the frame rate they're allowed to have, but like a moving image that works like a GIF, so I can put it in OBS as like an image, you know? Because I don't want to like necessarily play a video on loop, you know? Sorry, but just give me one second. Okay. Yeah. Oh, like a Darshan flags! Cool! Okay, I'll get out of here then. I also wanted to like add slight shadow for the ropes and stuff. We all the way Sumeru. I'll try and look into that stuff tomorrow. I have a lot of stuff. Okay, so I'm thinking that the week after next is when I'll do the game night. Or rather week. I'm trying to figure out all the different games. I think Minecraft is gonna be one of them. I don't know if I should split up different Minecraft nights, like one night for Hypixel stuff, another night for like cooperative survival worlds or something. We'll figure it out though. I'll have a discussion in stream talk. We can figure out what everyone wants.
Nice.
Resin. Oh, do we have resin? Let me check. Backpack. Nah, it's fine.
Nope.
I'm not taping. Wait. Wait, team. Nope. Wait, okay, so you insert a video as a source and there's an option. Oh, okay. I will do that. That sounds good. Now I just gotta figure out how to animate stuff. Oh, I don't think he saw the message anyway. Let's see, battle pass. That's not the battle pass. That's the battle pass. And 150. Not quite at 25, but almost there. Ah, you are here! Okay. I was like wondering if you can hear me or not. Nightfall! Okay. I should probably be heading to bed soon as well. I should probably exit the co-op mode. Go to Ina's wall and clean the dailies. I have one or two more? How many more Darshans do I have to hit up? Let's see. this one. Two. Three. One, two, three. Yeah, three. I did half of them. I think maybe I'll save the rest for another time. I'm gonna claim my dailies and... chat decides. I will either go straight to bed or play one round of TCG. depending on the animation, you can turn out. Oh, okay. Thank you. I think I just probably want to make the. Wait, did I recall her by accident? Yeah, I recalled her by accident. Darn it. I'm just gonna make the shippo move. Probably like in a diagonal. Nothing like live 2D or anything. So I should probably be able to figure out how to do it. But I don't know what program to use. Like, honestly, if you asked me to do it, I was like, oh, I'll just do it in PowerPoint. I probably shouldn't do it in PowerPoint. DaVinci or Adobe. I was gonna see if my mom or maybe my sister had program. Frame by frame. Oh, man. I would do that because I understand how to do that, but the vector makes it smoother, so I'd probably opt for that for an animation like this. Then again, it wouldn't be too many frames? Oh, I don't know. I'll figure it out eventually. Alright, this is everything. All y'all in chat, should I go to bed or play TCG? He's got the hang of Adobe. Ooh! Commissions for Jay. Perhaps. round one, okay, let's do it. Thank you, Maddie, for the input. I'm only on floor 10. Is it the end of the month already? No, it's only the 28th. I don't know, I have to do my abyss sometime. I'll do that tomorrow. Probably. Maybe. TCG. He did get the Twitch animation going. I did see it! That's DaVinci, right? That he was doing that in? I'm not 100% clear on that, but it was really cool. Both for different purposes? Okay, I see. I feel like these are gonna be really hard. I'm gonna try. Let's do this one. The agent discovered by the Knight of Havonius is put in a dire situation. Nope. Please give me the equality of money. Yes! We are in business, guys. Oh my gosh, there's three of them. Okay. This is gonna be a rough ride. Okay. None of that. Wait, I can just use this for the equality of money. Let's reroll that. And hopefully we can get a third hydro. That works. Oh god, why do they have shields? Stealth master, passive skill, begins with stealth, that's the shield, and what was this paid in full thing? Stealth. Okay, that's what that is. Oh man. Alright, well let's equip this. Get two of these on for that. And then... why did I use too high? Anyway, let's get rid of this one. We can do this. Yeah, and then we get a little bit of a shield of our own. After building Alhaitham, should I do an eco-friendly Kui or multi-nuke Miko? I think Miko's probably a good idea. Just cause if you built Alhaitham, I'm thinking that, you know, what's the reaction called? Not Super Bloom. Quicken! That's a really good combo. I don't have any more dice, so I'm just gonna- wait, can I switch to- no, I need a dice. Okay, let's end here. Man. Okay, we're just gonna get them all hydroed up so that way I can just hit them with the cryo and then boom, nobody can do anything. Let's get some cryo in here. Cryo? No? Okay. Well, I can do this. And I think this is any dice. Switch character. One less elemental dice, let's go. And switch to Ayaka. Let's go. And she's gonna do a lot of damage. Okay, do 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. This is 3, 2. I think we should just use that, because she's not gonna be able to use that later. Okay, he's frozen. And that electro was dendro flying over your head. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. Joke's on you, buddy. And we're gonna end the turn before you can. Joke's on you, buddy. And we got food. Awesome. Awesome. Alright, I'm probably gonna end up using Kokomi. I gotta get Ellen for some decreased cost on stuff. Cause that would be good. That way I can deal a bunch of attacks in one round. I can use this. Let's see what we can draw. Alright, we don't need Xiao, but this can be useful. Let's play this. That's gonna make sure that we have enough elemental dice of the same type, so when I have this active character, it's gonna match some of the dice to that character. I don't wanna get crushed by anybody. I don't think I can. He only has 3 actions? Question mark? He's like, Let's try and take him out. Let's see what happens if they get scared or not. Should I trade Cookie for Miko? Chalk and Bartender, but I don't know which one is better. Electro. Wait, Electro Bartender is... Bartender is like... Diona? Question mark? Wait. I know Chalk. Bartender. We have a couple of bartenders. You're gonna have to be a little more specific. Okay. That's a good Diona. Holy moly. I personally use Shinobu because I think she's cool. But just in general, like, Miko's also good, just for the passive. I'm trying to consider, like, what's better. What's your constellation on, what do you call it? What's your constellation on, Shinobu? Because that could also contribute. Let's eat some food real quick. 6. I'm scared. Let's eat a little bit more. Good. As long as they can't do... They can't... Okay, they use one action. Okay. He's not gonna ult. I'm good. Elemental skill. Okay, that did nothing. What? It did? It did? Where's my Aqualia Favonia? Nah, man. Oh, there's Ellen. Let's go. Let's go. C3 Shinobu. Okay. Do you have Miko's signature weapon, or like what's Miko's situation right now? Because that's gonna impact the advice they give you. Let's play Ellen. Yeah, hit him with that. Yuki Omae. Oh no. Oh, we just barely live! Holy! I don't know if I'm gonna live either way, so... I'm not gonna waste this. I'm sorry, Ayaka. Oh, okay. Yep, there's the elemental burst. At least Ayaka takes the brunt of the freaking 6 damage. Let's set this to Sucrose, because we got an artifact on her at least. Solar Pearl. Ooh! For the crit rate and the refinement. Okay. That's pretty good. Honestly, at that point, then... You probably want to stick with Miko then. Just focus on building Miko. That's a good idea. Okay, get this. Don't have... Okay, I'll just... I'll save it. I'm gonna end my turn here. They're also gonna have to end their turn. Yep, there we go. Oh no, the elemental stuff is gone! Crud! Okay. I gotta give the book to somebody good. This. 3 damage. That's it. All right, let's do a little something about that. There we go. That's a little better. I think we can take him out in one more if I can transfer enough stuff. Let's see. I can transfer this to animal. I only need 2, yeah. Okay. I could do this. And then. Is that. Ah! One more! I don't think I have enough. Is that 2? Is this 2? Okay. Crying! I'll just do this. Wait, I'm gonna feed her first. And then do this. Go! Alright. He's dead next round. Okay. He has his elemental burst ready. I don't think he can kill me. I'm pretty sure I'm safe. I think he can only do 6 damage with that. Okay. I think I got this. And I have the thing, so I'm definitely guaranteed enough. Yep, there we go. Dice to roll. The Jade Palace card. Alright. And we got that. And we just finish him up. Go out with a bang. Alright, we win! Did I get all the objectives? Oh! Achieve victory. That was it? Oh, okay. I thought I'd, like, not lose more than 2 or something. Anyway. Okay. There you go. There you have it. I didn't get a reward. No? No? Man. Okay. these challenges. I should probably do this at some point. But anyway, for Diona, do you think support build should use Vivonia's Warbow or is Fading Twilight? I don't know what Fading Twilight looks like. Let me see. Do I have that? I don't even know if I have that. Oh, there it is. Okay. I am not a math person, so keeping track of this every 7 seconds thing? No. Just stick to the Vivonia's Warbow. Honestly, you want to probably get her ult a lot because there's that immediate damage and then like also the constant cryo application on the enemy, so like that's nice. But in terms of doing damage with Diona, don't use that. If you want, I can post, there's a website that has a whole bunch of weapon recommendations and stuff. So that's what I use for my things. I don't abide by it in some cases, but that's because, like, I don't really worry about my weapons that much. I just kind of make sure it's 90 and then refine it and call it a day. But yeah. But I think I'm gonna call it a night. But if you want like insight on stuff, I'm pretty sure if you post like what should I do in our gaming chat, that somebody will have advice for you. I'm probably not the best person for that, but I'm working on learning, so we'll learn together. Similar story. Yeah, let's go raid somebody small. Let's make somebody's day. We're also small, so like it'll be like, I don't know. It'll be fun. Alright, let's tab out of here. Ah! Okay, I guess that works. Just chatting. While we work. Wait, find something like X out of Genshin. Get out of there. Nice. Vibe gauging. I'm not sure. I gotta open up Twitch real quick. Everybody! Mission, let's find somebody to raid. If you guys have suggestions, let me know. Cause I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Nobody that I know is streaming. So there's that. Let's see. Genshin Impact. See who else is streaming Genshin right now. 13 viewers, that's a lot of viewers. 7 viewers, maybe them. Everybody, okay. This person's doing... this person's doing the... what do you call it? Dirge of Bilquis. Loda High? Oh, that's good. Let me see. I have to go through an ad. No! The chat looks pretty tame. Let's see. How many more seconds of ads? But if you guys stick around for this, then use some easy marbles. Alright, I think this person's good. Okay. Marshy Monarch. We're gonna raid Marshy Monarch. Raid channel. Bop. There we go. You guys ready? before we go, I'm starting the raid now. But before we head off, you know, stay awesome, spread the positive chaos, and I hope to see you next stream. Bye! And we raid. Alright, bye-bye!